Vince Martell is on the line now. What's up, Vinny?
Hello, Steve.
Dude, lead guitarist of Vanilla Fudge, and I've got you on the radio. This is an honor. What's going on?
Hey, how you doing, man? Yeah, U.S. Navy veteran, too, man, before the Fudge.
Wow. How are you?
Yeah, very good, man. Very good.
So what can going on?
Well, we're waiting for this thing to pass so we can get out and do some more gigs. The Fudge is ready to go.
Oh, man. You know what? I had Carmine Appice on once, and you guys are one hell of a story.
Yeah, thank you. I know. It's a cool band, you know.
Absolutely. So what is it like? I mean, what do you do now? This has got to be frustrating as hell.
To be honest with you, dude, I'm doing a couple of, videos up on YouTube, Vince Martell on YouTube, and I got, a couple of things like that I'm doing.
Right.
And I'm also doing some concerts for the veterans.
Mm-hmm.
And we did something for the Long Island Music Hall of Fame,
uh-huh.
A big concert that they just had on Channel 12 out in Long Island last week.
Nice. Look at you.
So, we're trying to keep it moving,
Yeah.
Rock and roll.
Absolutely. All right, Vince, give me your greatest memory of Vanilla Fudge. The Vince Vanilla Fudge moment. What was it?
One great one was when we did Red Rocks, Colorado with Jimi Hendrix, Soft Machine, and we went over really great. Barry Fay, the promoter from that gig, said, went over better than Jimmy, which was something. So Jimmy was a little uptight after that gig, and but I tell you, he was the greatest. Jimi Hendrix was the best, man.
What was it like sharing a stage with him? Oh, my God.
Let me tell you, it was super intense, man. I remember one gig we did with him that when he was talking between songs, you would hear a pin drop. You couldn't hear nothing. Everybody was so quiet, like 3,000 people in this place.
Uh-huh.
And when he was talking, you didn't hear. Everybody was listening to every word he said. It was really something.
Oh, my God. Vince, you got to come on again. When this is all over, you start playing. I want you back. I want to get you in here one night. Hang out.
You got it. You got it, Steve. I'd love to do it, man.
You got it, pal. Thanks so much. Thanks so much for calling New Jersey 101.5. Vince Martell from Vanilla Fudge. How about that?